The carpal tunnel is a narrow passageway in the wrist, consisting of the median nerve and 9 tendons. The floor and sides of the tunnel are formed by small wrist bones called carpal bones, and the tunnel's roof is a band of connective tissue called the transverse carpal ligament. Because these boundaries are very rigid, the carpal tunnel has little capacity to stretch. Carpal tunnel syndrome occurs when the median nerve becomes compressed. The median nerve allows for feeling in the thumb, index finger, and middle finger, and half of the ring finger. It also controls the muscles around the base of the thumb. Symptoms usually start gradually with increasing burning, itching, or numbness in digits 1 to 4. As symptoms worsen, people might feel tingling during the day, especially with certain activities, such as using a keyboard, holding a cell phone, or driving. You can try several conservative treatments, such as steroid injections, to reduce swelling. Many people eventually need surgery. The surgical procedure involves making a small incision on the wrist and cutting the ligament that forms the roof of the carpal tunnel to relieve pressure, sort of like unbuttoning a tight collar. The success rate of carpal tunnel surgery is over 90%. Thank you for watching this video. Please watch my next video to learn more about the warning signs of a heart attack.